The latest General Hospital spoilers reveal that Hira Anna will quickly get something that surprised herself, because Valentine will give her a passionate kiss, but receiving an expected kiss caused Anna's reaction to push Valentine away, which was really bad. However, Valentine will not notice this action of hers. He wants this kiss to be the premise for their new relationship. He wants her to accept that the two of them have a more intimate relationship than that, and he couldn't understand why they wouldn't accept that but run away instead. How will Anna react to Valentine's rushing actions? Will she admit to this relationship or not? Fans should watch more for answers soon. On the other side of Fort Charles, General Hospital spoilers reveal that Maxie is about to make some sort of plan. However, it would have a negative effect on Brooke and even their plans. Other spoilers shared that it would surprise Brooke and would go to Maxie to ask about everything, because she wants to know the reason for the actions that Maxie is doing. Besides, Brooke coming here will receive warnings for his actions from Monica. She knows what Brooke does for Maxie. However, she knows Maxie's mood is completely unstable right now, so Brooke should prepare for what he is about to face here. While on Ava and Valentine's side are rethinking their relationship, on the other side, Britt will have a chance meeting with Jax. Even the two of them had an interesting and intimate conversation with each other. They will share what they are facing, and both congratulated themselves on returning to the single life. While the two of them were talking passionately, Jax would suggest that they both watch fireworks on July 4th. And Britt agreed to it. The spoilers shared that the two of them had fun planning the trip together and that they had an evening filled with laughter. During the graduation ceremony, Trina struggled to investigate everything around his room and what happened to Trina before that she made Ava feel anxious. She feels that Ava was injured after everything happened, and the town Nixon Falls at the moment, Phyllis is having a great time playing with Sonny. She encouraged him to go to the town of Port Charles to see Nina. This was the right time for everything. Will he follow Phyllis' advice? People working at General Hospital revealed that Austin would visit Carly in person to ask for more information about Michael. After everything Austin wanted to know, she was skeptical about Austin's backgrounds and reasons when she asked. Even in the near future, Nicholas will see his son again, and that makes him feel happy. Spencer couldn't run away from her family for much longer, so he was obligated to reveal to them that he had returned to Port Charles, and that will be Nicholas' greatest happiness at the moment.